Although I don't like the graphics and control of the game, The Survivalists is a good game. The fun part is that you need to teach the monkeys to do the tasks for you. However, this game is very long. So, I will only show the key elements of the games, to show you what need to do for each stage. First, of course, to create your own cool character. The map is randomly generated, so you would not have the same map as me. But the structures of your first island are always similar. As start, you need to craft the hand axe, then find your first monkey. My first monkey. Now, make him to gather the resources for you. After getting enough resources, craft more items and craft your own bed. Make sure you sleep before you exit the game. If not, you may lose the progress. Also craft the campfire for cooking food. Have your monkey to craft items for you, and start crafting boxes for storage. When you have enough resources, craft monkey food and start to explore the island. In your island, there should be a place that you can find the hats for your monkeys. Found our second monkey. After you get enough monkeys, have them to fight with you. Just avoid attacks, and let the monkeys to do their jobs. Have the monkeys to help you gathering the resource, then build the bench. Now, You can craft some good items. You should now have a lot of stuffs on the floor. Change some monkey to clean up the items and put into the boxes. Also lets the monkey to help you to craft stuffs. Somewhere in the island, you may able to find the balloon shop. He sells the keys to go into the special dungeon to get the escape items. You should always buy the treasure maps, they do help you to get money faster. Your main task now would be to save money and buy the 4 keys. Remember to buy the special box before going back home. When you have enough weapons, bring some monkeys with you with weapons. And go for the dungeons. There are 2 dungeons in your island. Found them, they have good money and stuffs. Let the monkey fight for you. After you built your boat, it is time to go for the sea. Look for the balloon, and go there. Your task now is to get more monkeys, money, medals, golds and gems. To get more money, the faster way is to buy more treasure maps from Balloon. Then look for metal, gold and gems. You would need a lot of them. Also, look for the treasure chests. They have good money and stuffs. Travel around and try to get special rocks as many as you can. Don't forget the cave, they may have some good rocks. When you have enough money, it is time for you to buy the keys. When you are ready, gather enough monkey and food then start going for the escape items. Remember to bring wood, mud and sticks, you need them. In the dungeon, there are some interesting puzzles. You would need the monkeys to help you. Such as this one. You have to have the monkeys in the correct post. At the special room, you will find the undead, legendary weapon and the escape item. There you go, one done. Now, we will go to the second special dungeon. This time, I would need to build the bridges. There you go. This is the synchronized puzzle. You need to have both monkeys move the trap at the same time. Of course, the special room. This is the third one. You have to make sure the monkeys are in correct positions. Our third escape item. Our last dungeon. We have to have three monkeys moving the traps. This is to act the missing position. And we have to build the bridge for this one. You would need a lot of monkeys for this puzzle. Last escape item. Now, we have all the escape items. We need to fix the ship in order to escape. The ship should be somewhere close to your first island. Finally. What's the... So the monkeys betrayed me at the end? What's a long game? I hope you liked the video.